deadlift into an upright row. So you're going to bring your weights down. You're going to make sure your knees are soft and do not lock your knees. So you're going to bring those weights up into a row and then back down. Deadlift into an upright row.